Hello, ladies and gents, everything between without. Welcome back to more One Night in Karazhan, last boss of the last wing.
We've done it. Open the portal and let's get this party started.
Same deck. Let's see how it will work.
This is it.
Oh crap.
Oops, wrong portal. Fight the orc so I can try again.
What?
Thrall versus Nazra!
Power before the horde! For Doomhammer.
For Doomhammer indeed. Oh, he still has a Doomhammer. Okay.
Sorry, take care of this one, and I'm sure I can find the right controls.
Quickie, let's take her down. Oh, thank you, we have this. I believe this is what people call the perfect situation.
Force the orc back so we may open.
Oh wow.
Another one.
Doing it. Next turn. Aww. Ready, dude. So disappointing.
Did you bring some fish?
One month later, she's dead. She doesn't pull anything from her ass. Oh, okay. Fine. Bye.
Excellent. Now, let's see if this one works.
Summon back to Karazhan. Just in time for the party.
Oh shit, hopefully he doesn't have the same spells like last time.
A guest. Please take care of the demon, would you? I have a party to host.
Okay.
Here, borrow my staff. It controls the portals. Just don't scratch it.
Out of my way, fool.
Oh, that's so not fair.
Embrace the heirs of magic.
Okay. Oh shit. Shouldn't have done that. No, it's not. I shall deny you. Oh, we can't do the combo. Ah, well. Well, let's do this. Actually, let's do it after we, so we attack with everything we got. Three, pretty damn good.
It's not Malcazar alone, but the legions I command.
Unfortunate. Okay. Six, we cannot... Fortunately, we cannot do do the combo right now. So we should just call upon a totem. Gorha, really? Let's see, 9 lethal.
Check the flight.
There we go. Yes again, Malcazar, you are defeated. For second time in one raid.
Come on, it's party time.
Okay, we're gonna discard a card, draw a card. Pretty interesting creature, to be honest. Again, the discard deck is making its, well, it's being shaped, let's say. Iron Forge Portal, gain 4 armor, so random 4 cost minion. Great warrior card. Very great. And final cards. Violet Illusion is, during this turn your hero is immune. So it's perfect for warriors, rogues, etc. Prince Malcazar, when the game starts, add 5 extra legendary minions to your deck. Holy crap. This could spawn some great decks. And Medivh. Equip 80-ish. Great staff of the garden, which you saw what it did. It's awesome. Good legendaries.
You did it! I can't believe the party started on time. Could you come back next week? It's Medivh's birthday and I need backup.
So you do this every week? Wow. Poor guy. Well, that's it for the normals. See you on the class challenges. Goodbye.